and he's out. Oh, nice work as he delivers the elbow there from the bottom. Fighters back to their feet here.
Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
He's hurt. Nice body shot. Continues to mix it up. Oh! Back to the feet. Lightweight division bout. Scotiabank Arena in Toronto. A lot of big moments for your boy, Max Blessed Holloway, in this building.
Yeah, man, Max Holloway has become almost the home team when he fights in Toronto. They love him here. And every time he fights in Scotiabank Arena, he puts on the show. Nice punch, man, over the top.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the gentleman.
Well, defense doesn't necessarily win championships in MMA, but he's doing a nice job blocking these shots.
He's not allowing his opponent to get any damage off on him by blocking all these attacks. Very tricky when he throws that body.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Oh, Jacasey gets caught by that straight punch. That'll get his attention.
Nice punch land on the top.
Finish. Big right hand there. Just over 3 minutes to go round one. Lands the right hand.
Look at him working. At
huge shot finds the target there.
Great shot lands. Now he's got to find that follow-up attempt. The kill shot. What they call it to go and end the fight. Look at the turnover and that kick.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one?
Visibly limping here.
Caught that kick there.
Oh, beautiful strike there as he lands up top, and he does so. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
What a fantastic strike to throw.
That one appeared to stun him. Back to the feet. And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands. Timing his shots pretty well here early, DC.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy, being very accurate.
Strong defense there to block the shot. Try to establish that jab. And he caught the kick.
Oh, that's a nice strike. Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
And he landed the right hand there. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. Beautiful. Well, he misses with the left punch there.
Big kick land.
Splits the guard, lands the right hand. Oh!
There it is! It's over! He got him! What a fight!
Yeah, man.